Here are the cars. Let's see how I did it. I simply added an array list for cars, put in the cars at the coordinates that the question asked for, and then I added a third loop to draw all the cars. Now this is not so pretty, and it really would be nice if we could somehow unify all of these various elements, put them in a single container, and draw them in a single loop. That's what we'll be able to do with Java interface types.